The time has come. I created this machine to give everyone spirit powers. Soon, the Monster Hunter's Order will return to its roots. We'll be like the spirits. We'll never again suffer the humiliation of pretending to live in peace with them. Brothers, let's begin.
Thank you for saving me. The genuine Brotherhood has been in my town, but I never expected them to confront the spirits openly. If he and his acolytes get the spirit energy, they'll be unstoppable. They'll kill the spirits, good and evil alike. Please, destroy Victor's machine before it's too late. I'm still too weak to help, but I believe in you. Here, take this as a sign of my gratitude.
my formula was wrong. If only I had more time to improve it. Daughter, please forgive me for what I've done. In my grief, I turned against the Order that was once my home. Against my beloved Helen. And against you. I can't hold the Spirit's powers for long. It's going to kill me. But I'm happy that I'm spending my last moments with you.
You proved yourself as a smart and courageous monster hunter. I'm sure you'll excel at the academy. I look forward to watching your career.